So there are two things that are significant. One is that, first of all, we're seeing these more complex organic molecules, and we're seeing them in a system where planets are forming right now. And that immediately is telling us that when planets form there, they will form in a bath of these complex organic molecules.
The same organic molecules essential to all life on Earth are out there amongst the stars.